video is part of a series we've put together to help you set up and use your MyCloud home. Let's get started. In this video, I'll show you how to add family and friends to your MyCloud home. From the mobile app, click the Activity tab, then click Invite Users to this device. From the Invite page, you can type in multiple emails separated by a comma, or choose from your contacts. I'm going to invite my friend Alan from the contacts list. Both his and my content is kept separate and only shared if we want it to be. Alan will receive an email which allows him to set up an account on the device. Now, I'm going to show you what your friends will see when they receive an invite to your MyCloud home. As an invited user, I'll start by opening the email that I received and clicking Create Account. This will open the MyCloud.com website where I can create an account by entering my name, email address, and password. The device owner will get a notification letting them know that I've successfully joined. I'm now free to enjoy my own private space on the device. If you want to see which users have been added to your device, you can go to Settings, click under Current Device, and then click on Users to see the list. You can also invite or remove a user from this page by clicking on their name. Be aware that if you remove a user, it will delete all of their content. For more help with this and other topics, you can go to mycloud.com/learn.